My name is Peter Parker, but you might know me as Spider-Man.
Hey, you wrecked my car!
Sorry.
You'll be discussing the incident that occurred last night that resulted in $10 million worth of damages.
Spider-Man, a psychopath, trying to pass himself off as a hero.
Being Spider-Man always gets in the way of my life. Am I allowed to get my life back?
Patients have been coming in with cases of superhuman strength, reflexes, and the ability to stick to any surface. Sound familiar?
Citizens of New York have been affected by a virus now called the spider flu, giving them the same powers as Spider-Man.
I've always had this responsibility, but now everyone has powers just like me. This city doesn't need me anymore. I can live my life, right?
You'll always have it, Peter.
Liz?
And plus, New York will always need Spider-Man.
It doesn't matter that I can't stand.
No!
I'm gonna save the city.
Even if I gotta die to do it!